everyone, and welcome to all at this beautiful landmark venue on Pacific Coast in San Clemente. We are here to witness a landmark moment for Olivia and Kyle as they join their lives in marriage. Would you have ever thought, when we were sitting together in Professor Bilby's class 8 years ago, that you would be standing here today about to be married? That theology class is where they first met at the University of San Diego. Olivia was a center fielder and strong hitter for the softball team, and Kyle was a standout shortstop for the baseball team. Family and friends, Olivia and Kyle are so happy to share this day with you. They have known most of you for many years, and some of you for all of their years. You watched them grow up, you went to school with them, or you've worked with them. Relatives, roommates, classmates, teammates, neighbors, college besties. You've known them as individuals and watched them as a couple who fall in love and grow together. Today we are all proud to celebrate their special occasion. When I asked Kyle what he loves most about Olivia, he said, "How much time do you have?" He loves her smile, her wit, and how she has inspired him to continue to pursue his dreams through his baseball journey. With Olivia, Kyle says he's experienced so many new things and become the best version of himself. Olivia expresses similar affection and appreciation for Kyle. She says he is thoughtful and caring. He always makes her laugh. He makes her feel loved and fits in well with her family. She enjoys the independence they can have at times in their relationship, but also the close connection they share when they're together. And she's excited to go from being named Mr. and Ms. Torero in college by the state of California, to being called Mr. County of San Diego. It is my honor and delight to declare you husband and wife. Kyle, you may kiss the bride. I'm pleased to present, for the very first time, newlyweds, Olivia and Kyle Holder.
I know this little chapel on the boulevard we can go. No one will know. Oh, come on, girl. Who cares if we're trash? Got a pocket full of cash we can blow. Shots of patrol. And it's on, girl. Don't say no. Cause it's a beautiful night, we're looking for some. something dumb to do. Hey baby, I think I wanna marry you. Is it the look in your eyes, or is it this?
And Liv, when you brought Kyle to dinner that night, the first time we met him, your mom and I knew there was something special. We could tell the way you were acting and the way you guys looked at each other. And like 6 or 8 months later, at the sports banquet at the end of the year, when you were named Mr. and Mrs. Torero, I think your athletic department knew it too. So, and I know that line was used already, but
if we wake up and you wanna break up, that's cool. No, I won't blame you. It was fun, girl. Don't say no, 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 no. Just say yeah, 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 yeah. And we'll go, go, go.
But my first impression after meeting Kyle was that he was one of the only people I've ever met who could compliment Olivia's wit and good humor. He cleared any of my doubts away the first time that he came over to hang out with our family. When I saw that he didn't run for his life after meeting all of us, I knew that he really loved my sister.
Who cares, baby? I think I wanna marry you. Just say I do.
Excited for the both of you, and I hope that this special day stands out in your memories as you continue to celebrate your love together for a lifetime. So cheers, you guys. Please raise a glass to Olivia and Kyle.
Who cares, baby? I think I wanna marry you. Just say I do.